cap hurts. Ass, am I supposed to go? Ooh, got a new gun? Ooh, a bunch of shit here. Nice. Off against the Chapa. Objective updated. Shroud escaped. You'll have to find another way to get to him. If he puts your nose, something you can use against Shrouds. Alright, I think I'll go to Raspberry Street or whatever and do that Sarah one now. I got a better gun now. At least I think it might be better. Not exactly sure. EMC? What the fuck is this? Huh. Eat my cunt. Eat my crap. Elmo munches cock? I don't know. So dark. So creepy. So boring. Fucking A, man. It takes fucking ever to do anything. Fulton Street.
Anyone who says the subway is dangerous.
Oh, for fuck's sake, he just said
never
this last
sat
time.
In the back of a yellow cab, going
Skip.
The wrong way.
Skip.
At 90 miles an hour through the Midtown Tunnel with a guy who can't speak a lick of English.
Come on. I'm tired of you ranting. I'd take any other cutscene than that. Jackie, I got some information for you. Butcher. Okay. Butcher, where are you at?
What do you say? Care to make a little wager?
Nah, you're the creepy old lady that likes to watch people jump on the train tracks. Butcher. Am I supposed to call that number? Shroud escaped. Mortatello. It's like Donatello. Ninja Turtles. Alright, I think I'm gonna swoop over to the next station. Do the, Sarah thing. What a creepo. What if it turns out this guy's just a psychopath and he's just killing all these people for no reason?
Just leave me alone. Get out of here, will you?
What a dick. Can't even fucking read that. Cemetery. I don't want to go to the fucking cemetery. Lower East Side. Here I go. Fuck was that? What a klutz. Dropped his fucking gun. Alright, so I'm supposed to find some guy that's following what's her face over here. Is it this guy? Yeah, this guy looks shady. So I guess people are coming. Are they fucking coming or what? Jeez. Slowest backup ever. Oh, here they are.
Over here!
I like how these guys get up after they got blown to smithereens.
Watch out!
Ah, fuckers. Shooting mechanic walking mechanic make this game a lot harder than it should be. Too bad there's no PC version. So I think this game would probably be pretty good on PC. I got the Darkness 2 for PC. I've heard it's way better than this one. Guess I'll find out. Alright, check the objectives here. Police West Coast Thug at Raspberry Street is go tell Benny the good news. Okay. Sounds good. It's a pretty easy objective.
I love the way a subway smells. Combination of garbage, piss, and a burning motor. Especially in the heat of summer.
Yeah, this guy's whacked. Freaking weirdo. Kinda sick freak likes the smell of piss.